Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was October 3rd, 1941. What some say is the greatest ever motion picture detective story, The Maltese Falcon, starring Humphrey Bogart as Sam Spade, opens nationally. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.